got winners, we got losers, chain smokers and boozers, and we got yuppies, we got bikers, and we've got thirsty hitchhikers. And the girls next door dress up like movie stars. We got cowboys, we got truckers, broken-hearted fools and suckers, and we got hustlers, we got fighters, early birds and all-nighters, and the veterans talk about their battle scars. I love this bar. I love this bar. It's my kind of place. Just walking through the front door puts a big smile on my face. It ain't too far. Come as you are. I've seen short skirts, we've got high techs, blue-collared boys and rednecks, and we got lovers, lots of lookers. And I've even seen dancing girls and hookers. And we like to drink our beer from a mason jar.
Love you.
always a crazy one. Broke into the stadium and I wrote your number on the 50-yard line. You were always a perfect one and a valedictorian. So under your number I wrote, call for a good time. I only wanted to get your attention, but you overlooked me somehow. Besides, you had too many boyfriends to mention, and I played my guitar too loud. How do you like me now? How do you like me now? Now that I'm on my way, you still think I'm crazy standing here today. I couldn't make you love me, but I always dreamed about living in your radio. How do you like me now? When I took off to Tennessee, I heard that you made fun of me. Never imagined I'd make it this far. Then you married in the money, girl. Ain't it a cruel and funny world? He took your dreams and he tore them apart. He never comes home and you're always alone, and your kids hear you cry down the hall. Alarm clock starts ringing, who could that be singing? It's me, baby, with your wake up call. How do you like me now? How do you like me now? Now that I'm on my way, you still think I'm crazy standing here today. I couldn't make you love me, but I always dreamed about living in your radio. How do you like me now?
Goodbye.
said, I'll be sure and phone you. She called her from a truck stop in Tucson, Arizona, with amazing grace. We made California live. And then my gypsy life started taking its toll, and the fast lane got empty and out of control. And just like an angel, she saved my soul from the devil. It's either rebel child and a preacher's daughter. She was baptized in dirty water. Mama cried the first time they caught her with me. They knew they couldn't stop her. She holds tight me and the Bible on the back seat of my motorcycle. Left her daddy standing there preaching to the choir, you see. Gotta love her. Lover.